Hey guys, I'm Prithviraj from PR75K. There are many ways in which you can fake a drone shot, but this one might be the easiest because you don't have to do a single thing physically. If this video helps, then please consider subscribing to my channel because it does help me a lot, and for behind the scenes and other stuffs you can follow me on Instagram. So for this one, you just need to download Google Earth Pro. You can download it for both Windows and Mac, that too for free. So once you have downloaded, go ahead and open Google Earth Pro. Now search for a location you want to fake the drone shot in. For this video, let me just search Mumbai. Now I'm just thinking to select any beach from Mumbai. So let me just zoom in to the part which I want. By this process, you can just navigate to wherever you want using Google Maps, so you know what to do. Now once you have zoomed in, on the bottom left corner, uncheck all of these because we don't need it. So once that is done, frame your shot properly, that is the region you want to save, and hit that bottom arrow so that you get the overhead shot. And now go to File, Save and Save Image. You can select the resolution. For example, I am selecting 4K over here. You can select 1080p HD if you want to. And then hit on Save Image. I'll be naming it Drone 1 for this case. You can just leave it over here. But for this one, I want to take another pic. This time a bit zoomed in because I'm planning to do a different transition over here. That's it, the 50% of your job is done. You also need something like this, a stock footage of a cloud which you can download. I'll be giving the link of this video in the description as well. Now in Premiere Pro, open the image of the drone. The sequence on my timeline is for 1080p, but the pic is in 4K. So I'll be just downscaling the image so that I get the full pic. Now hit on the stopwatch icon beside scale and position, so that it gets the initial position at the start, and now do the changes you want. For example, I'll be just increasing the scale and adjusting it to the position I want so that I get a zoomed in effect. For the second clip, I'll firstly downscale it. And now this time I'll just click on the stopwatch on the position because I just want the position to change and not the scaling. I want to give this a slide kind of effect. And you can even add a transition in between the two drone shots so that will look better. Now for this part, just take the stock cloud footage. You can use an image also if you want to, but I am using a video for this case. Drag it to your timeline, resize it as per your video. And now select the layer and go to the effects rack and search for color key. And drag this video effect on the clouds footage. And select the color and change the color tolerance so that the blue part disappears and you get the white clouds only. Now you can adjust other things like the edge thinness, the edge feather, and even play with the opacity if you want to. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel for more such videos like this. Don't forget to like this video if it helps, and I'll catch you in the next one. Till then, Hasta La Vista.